how you see yourself and what you say to yourself defines your capacity of your powerhouse. In other words, how you see yourself or what you say to yourself show the level or the power you have within your mindset, or how powerful is your powerhouse, or how powerful is your mindset. In order for you to have a strong mindset or a powerhouse, you got to maintain how you see yourself, or you got to see yourself right, or see yourself well. And you got to know the word you're saying to yourself, or say something good to yourself. Because you cannot be stronger than the word you say to yourself, or that the way you view yourself, rather. If you view yourself that, oh, you're not good enough, nothing good about you, then it justifies the power of your mindset or the capacity of your powerhouse. Now, I call a powerhouse your mindset. So there are many things that is powerhouse, but mindset is another one of it. So saying something good.